corn by Abby and Jennifer. First, Miss Garrett gave us plastic baggies and some soil. Next, Miss Garrett gave us water and some 5 seeds. We planted the corn seed and pasted them on the window. And when we come back to school on 3 days later, we saw some roots coming out.
2 days later, there was a tiny seedling coming out, and it grew later
taller
and taller. When it reached the top, we break them, bring them home.